Hey, what up, superstars? It's your boy Chris. In this video, I'm gonna give you four great work from home websites to help you make more money in 2021.
So if you guys like great videos on how to make money online, do me a favor and like this video and hit that sub and notification bell. It'll definitely help support the channel.
The first website we're going to take a look at is www.power2fly.com. Power to Fly has a lot of jobs to choose from, including software, marketing, sales, data, project managing, design, virtual, and like I said, they even also have remote and flexible jobs. And they have a lot of featured companies like 2U Inc., which has 143 jobs opening. Nike has over 1,300 jobs. You have Autodesk, has over 500 jobs. Even look over here, Nestle has over 174 job openings. Moody's Corporation has over 501. So they have a lot of different companies, more than this, that you could choose from. Now, to see what different jobs they have opening, you could come over here and just put in the job title. Or let's say you live in Austin, Texas. You could come in here and put in Austin, Texas, and it'll show you how many remote jobs are located in that area. And also what's cool about Power to Fly, they even have where you can talk to career influencers. You can even also go to their virtual job fairs. So that's pretty cool. And they also have more than that, where you could come down here, you could get career advice and insights. So as you can see, man, this is a really good website that you could definitely go to and possibly find a job to work from home. So yeah, only thing you would have to do is just come up here, put in your email address, go ahead and create your username and log in, and you could go ahead and start looking for a job, and they'll actually help you find one as well. They'll actually connect you to the right job that you feel is your dream job. So the second website we're going to take a look at is www.letsworkremotely.com. So when you come here, what's pretty cool about this website, you can come in here and just browse for jobs, or you can join their community. Now, they have the largest Facebook community, which they have three Facebook communities with over 125,000 job seekers and employers. So you could go on there, and when these employers post their jobs, you could immediately get access to those people, ask them questions, things like that regarding the position. And then if you have a small business or a business that you're growing and need to hire some people from home, you can also post jobs as well. I know one of my friend, he has an advertising agency, and he has hired three people who work from home, just that he found from lessremotely.com. Let's come over here and browse a few of their jobs just to see what they have available. Now, to search for a specific job, just come over here and enter your keywords, or you could click on select categories. This is a drop box, and you can find which job that you're looking for. All right, so let's click on this remote customer service jobs just to see a few of them that they have available. All right, so here's a work from home customer service job with Omni, where they pay $20,000 to $30,000 per year. You get to set your own hours, work from home, make 14 to 16 an hour. Also, even here you have Enterprise, they're hiring, which is pretty cool. That's a pretty big company. So let's go back to this first one right here, and let's click on it and see what all the job detail it has. So this Omni job was just added today, which is June the 10th. So let's go down here and see a little bit more about it. Like I said, this is a U.S. remote job only. So salary is between $20,000 to $30,000 per year. You can make 14 to 16 per hour on average. Sometimes you could make up to 17 hours. It's a 1099 gig. Self-employed. You're basically working from home, and you're providing customer service, taking inbound calls, answering chats, messages, and responding to emails for Fortune 500 companies. Let's see what else it has down here. Okay, work from home in a quiet place, choose when and how often you want to work, chat, respond to emails, solve problems in a creative way. Okay, so basically this is something that you can apply for today, or just go back and choose any of the other jobs to apply for. So to get going with Let's Work Remotely, just come over here to this little global icon and just click register now, so you can go ahead and find your dream job. All right, guys, so be looking out for part two of this video. So this is your boy Chris signing off. You guys have a blessed day.